How to reset oil life for 2017 Nissan Sentra. Just shut it off the vehicle. Okay, don't start, just turn on the key. Okay, your ignition is on. So just select this button, upper to the arrow, click on it that. Then go to the setting and then select up and down this. Select maintenance and hit enter. Hit oil and filter and then hit down and hit enter reset. Say yes. Okay, your oil life is reset. Thank you. Thanks for watching Oil Life Reset.